Hello. I really enjoyed watching Pila tonight. Pila spoke towards the end about bringing in the feminine and the nurturing of the new leaders. I think it's a really important role, and I think that maybe in our society today, the feminine is squashed in the male. And I think it's a really important quality to have that balance between the masculine and the feminine, both in males and females. We all have it. So that's what I really enjoyed tonight.